When we are talking about traveling in between the cities or traveling to space, we are actually talking about speed relative to time. According to Albert Einstein, laws of physics will remain same in all fields of reference when traveling at constant velocity, and the speed of light is always constant. Now the question here is, can we achieve light speed? I mean, can we travel at light speed? For example, you are traveling in a train and holding a ball in your hand. Because you and the ball are traveling in a train, for you the ball is a stationary object. And for someone who is looking from outside, for him the ball looks like a moving object. In both the cases, the ball is a stationary object, but the field of reference is different. This is called special theory of relativity. At light speed, time slows down. For example, to travel between A to B via car, it takes 12 hours, and by air, it takes 2 hours. Here the distance is same, but the mode of transportation is different. So that's why when traveled by air, you can reach the point B in less time. As we watched in the movie Interstellar, by the time hero gets back home from a space travel, his daughter becomes old and she is already on deathbed. Similarly, if you are gone out for a space trip, traveling at light speed, and when you come back home, your friends and family members would have already become old. Because they are in normal time zone and you are traveling at light speed, for you the time is very slow. Also, when you are traveling at light speed, the world looks like a time lapse, and after some time everything becomes blank because you are out of visible light spectrum. Light comprises of photons, which are massless. That's why they can travel at a speed of roughly 3 lakh kilometers per second. Think about a spacecraft. In order to get the spacecraft out of Earth's atmosphere, we need rocket propellants, which can lift this spacecraft against gravity. To improve the speed of the spacecraft, we need more propellants, and in turn the mass of the spacecraft gets increased. So at this point, to move the spacecraft at light speed needs infinite energy. So technically speaking, it's not possible, and thus we can't achieve light speed. However, scientists are saying neutrons can travel faster than light, but the experiments are still going on. Also, an organization backed by Stephen Hawking are planning to use laser technology to beam a strong laser that can boost the speed of a small object, which can achieve a speed of 25% of the light, and at this speed the object can reach Mars in 30 minutes. Anyways, we are talking about future. Anything could be possible in future. I hope in coming decades we can achieve light speed and interstellar travel could be possible. That's all folks. I hope you enjoyed watching our video. Like our video and subscribe to our channel for more videos on science. Hit the bell icon to receive the notifications of our future videos.